won't be enough.
Ooh, looks like someone wants to see a magic trick.
Ooh, fire! I like this one! Hey, can I borrow that when you're done with it, Mr. Demon Sir?
Took you long enough. Come on, let's show the owner of this place why they call me the Clown Prince of Crime.
There's no way all these events are coincidental. The Justice League would have heard about this. They should be here right now, but they're not.
We're in a whole heap of trouble.
It means either the Justice League are no more, or what the Syndicate told the world about the Justice League being on a mission wasn't true.
You mean the Syndicate lied? But aren't they heroes?
Let's keep a closer eye on Clarkson. Whatever he reports, we can assume the opposite is true.
Even his article on alligators not being good house pets?
Okay. That one is true. Come on!
Come on, Mr. J! This place is too weird, even for me!
No, I love it! The chaos is so invigorating!
I'll fit right in!
If you say so!
All right, pumpkin pie! Let's see if anyone's home.
Sure thing, good.
Thank you. sun really ought to brighten this place up a little.
Yeah, but on the other hand, the whole dark, gloomy lava emo thing really works for him.
Something about it.
has been brought to Earth via some kind of boom tube overload.
Don't bother him with that, Desaad. A more pressing concern, my lord, is that the prisoners have escaped. They are making their way here as we speak.
Spare us your cowardice, Granny Goodness. No prisoner is a match for Kalibak.
Cowardice? Don't you speak to your elders like that!
Enough! Darkseid is not troubled by such petty news. Not when the anti-life equation will soon be mine.
Anti-life? Ooh, that sounds bad, Mr. J.
The crime syndicate claim they are very close to locating the artifact.
Good. Nothing else is of importance. Huh?
What's got into this thing?
Who goes there?
Is it them?
I think you and I would make quite the team.
Well, the Justice League when you need them.
Your prisons couldn't hold us. Joker, what are you doing?
Last chance to surrender, Darkseid.
Enjoy your trip.
Superman!
Your escape attempt has been a waste of time.
We've beaten bigger than you before, and we'll do it again.
As they say on your world, you and whose army? What?
You didn't think this traveling across the galaxy would go unnoticed, did you?
Stop them!
We'll hold Darkseid's legions. You guys regroup at the Watchtower.
Get the cloud.
Darkseid, we were not packing.
Mm-hmm. Enough. Despite my arrival, the plan remains the same. Continue with your heroic facade, and find me the last piece of the anti-life equation. Soon, the universe shall be mine.
Betty does an evil guy laugh now.
It's a long story for another time.
Okay, Joker, what's going on? Moving planets is a little out of your league.
What? No hug?
He ain't mixed up in this, honest! We don't even know what the anti-life equation is!
Huh?
Okay, bad reaction. So what is this anti-life evasion?
The anti-life equation is super powerful. Anyone who learns it would be able to control any planet they choose. Perhaps even the entire universe.
Darkseid must think it's on our Earth.
The thing I don't get is why Darkseid didn't invade Earth himself. Why did he take the trouble to replace us?
So our stand-ins, the Justice Syndicate, could search the planet freely and without suspicion.
Those no good phony fraudsters! But hey, now you real deal heroes are back, you can sort this all out, right?
Wrong. I think we might have a problem.
Well, folks, I've got bad news. It seems the Justice League failed in their super-secret mission, which has caused that.
We also have exclusive footage showing that the Justice League have turned bad. Condemnation of the Justice League has been swift.
I mean, I'm surprised Superman and Wonder Woman have turned bad.
not that Batman, though. I always thought he was kind of dark.
I guess he never let me drive the Batmobile, I suppose.
But don't worry, folks.
It's not all bad news, as we're here to help. You're safe with us.
We won't be able to count on assistance from the usual places. We're going to need help from elsewhere.
And shouldn't we try to find Superman?
After all, he has more powers than you, doesn't he, Batman? No!
This is all going swimmingly.
System malfunction. Reboot. Failure. Please call help. Des.